bad, but tonight it's all good. Just picked up a Michael Vick drum roll. Can't wait to get to the cribs and blow, half a mile away from the house, I hit Valero. Half a mile away from the house, I hit half a mile away from the house, I hit Valero. Grab a couple packs of Cirillos and a Modelo. Roll one up and throw the backhoe out the wind. Pull out of the parking lot and fire up the endo. Inhale, goddamn, big puffs of smoke. Exhale, now it's time to take another toke. But in the rear view, man, I can see me some headlights. Next thing you know, they blew in the red lights. These streets never have police patrol when they supposed to. Now I'm looking for the Ozium, trying to stash the weed so where he can't see. When I realize that I got my pistol on me, goddamn.
There might be blood on the dinner table, but it's old school. There might be blood on the dinner table.
Officer man, I'm a part of the police force, but I don't walk a beat or ride on a police horse. Officer man, I'm a part of the police force, but I don't walk a beat or ride on a police horse. Officer man, I'm a part of the police force, but I don't walk a beat or ride on a police horse. In my patrol car, late night riding, working in the same community that I reside in. I saw the pain in the city and couldn't stand it. Crimes committed and no one was reprimanded. The conditions in my city was getting bad, so I hit the academy and walked away with a badge. I need to piss, so I stop at the Valero. I see a guy buying some swishes and a Modelo. Please don't light it up to your home, that's what I'm hoping. That's when I see him dump his tobacco and start smoke. I pull up right behind him and hit the lights. If he admit he got some weed, I'ma let him make it tonight. As long as there's no warrants and he's legal in the street, that's when I see him reach under his motherfucking seat. God damn.
I see the blood on the dashboard of this old Subaru. I see the blood on the dashboard of this old Subaru.
Over to the side, trying to stay calm. Whole car smelling like fire, napalm. I know my gun ain't got no bodies. Got haters up off me, but ain't shot nobody. Got haters up off me, but ain't shot nobody. Haters up off me, but ain't shot nobody. Should I tell him I'm packing, but ain't got no clicks? Or just let him find that hoe and wait and see what's next? But if he's a killer cop, like I seen on the news, should I shoot his ass first? Goddamn, I'm confused. K, I checked his plates and they came back clean. But I still better call some backup to the scene. I don't know what he was reaching for, so I'm feeling nauseous. Just wanna make it home, so I'm trying to be cautious. Had a couple of arrests, but ain't no convictions. Get out the squad car and my adrenaline kicks in. So not knowing if he's committed any prior harm, I walk up to his car with my hand on my firearm.